Alright, as I said on my video of PewDiePie, it's 99.9% impossible that a YouTube god would comment on one of my videos. So now I am summoning one of the world's favorite YouTuber, Mrbeast, the legend itself.